Late Police Chief Floyd Simpson appeared in court today. Tanya Simpson was arrested last November after being accused of being drunk and assaulting a female customer at the Walmart store in Saratoga. According to the police report, Simpson was cursing out a Walmart employee. The fight began when the customer asked Simpson to calm down. A short routine hearing was held today. Simpson's facing a charge of assault causing bodily injury. There's no word on when this case will go to trial.